after we built the prototype, we found out the mistakes and we rebuilt it and we designed it so that it would work better.